The drama which will depict education gives us an understanding of the world around us and offers us an opportunity to use the knowledge wisely. Characters: husband, wife, milkman, house owner, LIC agent, media persons, school students and college students.
Mixie, where are you?
I am in the kitchen, Jack.
Okay, Mixie, where's my tie?
It's on the show stand.
What?
Oh, sorry, it's on the TV stand, Jack.
Okay, Mixie, where's my socks?
It's always in the shoe. Why always troubling me, Jack?
Okay. Okay, Mixie, I'm ready. I'm going to office. Bye.
Wait, Jack. Take this lunch back. Remember, we want to pay 2 months due to the milkman. He will be coming on tomorrow, Jack.
Okay, Mixie, I will be back in evening. Will you say bye to me?
Okay. Oh my God. Wait, Jack. I want to tell you one more thing.
Okay, tell me fast.
We want to pay 2 months due to the house owner. He will be also coming on tomorrow, Jack.
Yes, I understood, Mixie. It's getting late today. I have to go to the office. Please leave me alone. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Oh my God, I am in the pit. Please help me. Is anyone here?
Cow mail, goat mail, buffalo mail, mail.
Help, please help me. Is anyone here?
Who is this? I have seen this man.
Milkman, please help me, milkman.
You are calling me? Oh, it's you, sir. You have to pay 2 months due. I think it's rupees 600.
You milkman, please help me. Then I will settle your amount.
Sir, first you give the amount. Then I will help you.
Oh my God, no one is helping me. Send somebody to help me.
Jack sir is in the pit. Today date, tomorrow milk. Hello, Mixie madam. I am coming on the way.
Please help me. Help, please help me. Is anyone here?
Oh, you are Mr. Jack. You are picking my call. You are not giving the rent last 2 months.
Sir, please help me, sir. Give your hand. Then I come up and answer your questions.
I don't want any answer from you. I want only the money. Because not pay the rent by seeing me driving the pit. First give the money, then I will help you.
Sir, please try to understand me, sir. From 9 o'clock, I'm in the pit. Please help me, sir.
Right, you're too smart, Jack. Be careful. Not all fair. First, give the money or vacate my house tomorrow itself.
Oh my God, this man also not helping me. Send somebody to help me.
I have a lot of work. I can't rent for your wife. Okay, bye, Jack.
Help, please help me. Is anyone here?
I could hear someone's voice, but I don't know from where the sound is coming.
Let me search. Please help me.
Oh my God, you are in the pit, sir.
Thank God, one person has to come to help me.
I will help you, sir. Give me your hand. What's your name, sir?
My name is Jack.
Your address, sir?
Why are you asking these questions?
No, sir. I am just trying to help you in this situation so that you can take one LIC policy.
You LIC agent? Get away from here.
Don't get angry with me, sir. Anyway, you are going to die within this evening. This LIC policy may help your family in this future. You just sign it, sir.
You stupid. Shut up your mouth. If I come up, I will kill you.
You are so mad. Bye. Monkey TV. We want to have interview with you. Hey, don't jump like this. If you jump like this, not a breaking news. Less shaking news.
You people from Monkey TV, you all look like monkeys only.
Yes, we are monkeys only.
Sir, can you please tell us at what time you fell inside the pit?
No. Sir, please help me, sir. You look like a gentleman. Please help me.
Me, gentleman? Now only you say monkey.
No, no, the live telecast is going on now. The world is watching you.
Good afternoon, everybody. This is Mr. Jack inside the pit. Very pathetic. His condition too is too bad. He can't able to breathe out. He already have sugar, BP, V6 and even heart attack. No one is here to help him. But really, we the media from Monkey TV will help the family after his death.
After my death? Oh my God, I want to live with you, Mixi. I want to live with you.
Makeup man, give one touch up. This person is so tired.
Hey, you don't touch me.
Okay, now we will have a short commercial break and this program sponsored by Colgate Bay Shakti, Kotak Mahindra Bank, Nippon Paint, Asia's real number one paint, and we will be back by the evening 3 o'clock. Dennis Prabhavati along with my team signing off. Bye.
Hey, you people from Monkey TV, please help me. Help.
Bye.
Please help me. Help, please help me.
Hey guy, did you hear someone's voice?
Hey, see there, someone is waving hands. Come, let's go find out what's happening.
Please help me, is anyone is there?
Yes, someone is there inside the pit.
Hey, it's the correct time to take selfie with him. Come.
Now, selfie?
Yes, come, let's take selfie with him.
Girls, what's going on now?
We take selfie with you, uncle.
Come here, I only stand here.
No, I only stand here.
No,
come here.
Hey, don't do it like this. Come, let's take at least one selfie.
Hey girls, please help me.
Uncle, this photo shared on Insta, Facebook and social media also.
Uncle, today you're going to be a trend.
Then we'll be having lot of likes.
Girls, please help me, girls.
Sorry uncle, we have our university exam. We not even touch the book. We have to leave now uncle. Bye.
Hey guys, it's already late. Come, let's go guys.
Oh my God, these girls are not helping me.
Hey Purusha, did you finish your maths?
Yes, I have completed.
I also completed.
Oh my God, I didn't complete. Please give the notebook. I will also try to complete in today itself.
Hey, don't give to her. Let do herself.
Why Harish?
No Harish, Purusha is trying to help her and you are trying to stop him. This is not good for you. We should always help others.
Hey, somebody there, please help me.
Hey, stop. See, someone is waving that. Let's help him.
I too
please
can
help
see
me,
that.
Students. Please
I
help
can
me.
Hear the voice also.
Come, let's go and find out what is happening.
Hey, please lift me, girls.
Oh my God, someone is there inside the pit.
Uncle, what is the problem? Hey, guys, come, let us help this uncle.
Come on, uncle, you can try it.
Are you okay, uncle?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Uncle, take some water, uncle.
Thank you, boy.
Where is your home, uncle? We will take you there.
Okay, let's go.
Slowly, they make him to walk and reach his house. Now, Mixi is coming.
La 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 la. My Jack has come. What happened to you, Jack? Why are you looking so tired? Come inside. What happened to you, Jack?
Mixi, while I going in the road, I did not notice that pit and I fell down in the pit. No one was willing to help me. These children are helping me.
Thank you, students. Which school you are studying at?
We are studying Little Flower Matriculation Higher Secondary School, auntie.
Who told to teach others children?
Our teachers.
Not only our teachers, our director ma'am, principal ma'am will always insist about helping others.
Yes, auntie. In our school, our teacher teaches about the discipline, obedience, punctuality and how to help others. We are really lucky to study in this school.
Oh, really? We too were lucky to have this kind of help from these children. Thank you, children.
Okay, bye, auntie.
Bye, children. Bye.
Bye, uncle.
Bye, uncle.
Jack? In next academic year, we want to make our children to learn in the school.
Okay, sure, Mixi.
Thank you, Ocean. In this society, we meet so many people. Only few will be having humanity. Likewise, here in this drama, the little Florians prove that they have much humanity and helping tendency. We have so much Jacks in our world left helpless. let us all join our hands together with Little Flower School students to help those helpless people to survive in this world as a prestigious person.